It started to hail in the Colosseum.
The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. Quagsire is losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Pounded by Woodhammer. It's down. Azelf is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slam them! It's down and out. Ninkata is sent out. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It's down and out! Girafarig is sent out. Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Two is sent out. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. A round of light attacks. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Girafarig desperately holds on. Mewtwo uses its move.
taken out by the avalanche of falling hail.
The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.